focused.
Make sure you got a round in the chamber and you're safely up.
Holy shit.
And there's nothing you can do.
Put the gun down!
Rick! He's here!
You even know what's going on?
I woke up in the hospital.
That's all I know.
Lori? Lori! Carl!
But you know about the dead people, right? I saw a lot of that. Out on the loading dock, even tossed down the stairwell.
Not the ones they put down, the walkers. They were saying on the news some kind of virus.
Things got crazy.
Man, you won't believe the panic. The broadcast stopped. And that was the last we heard.
My wife and son, they're alive.
They got out of here. They're in Atlanta.
Why there?
Military protection, shelter, food. They told people to go there. Said they were working out how to solve this thing.
Atlanta sounds like a good deal.
Listen, one thing. They may not seem like much one at a time, but in a group all hungry.
Man, you watch your ass.
Broadcasting on emergency band. We'll be approaching Atlanta on Highway 85. Anyone hear me, please respond.
Loneliness.
Hello, can anybody hear my voice?
Hey, hello? We're just outside the city. Hello? Damn it.
We ought to warn people away from the city.
Folks got no idea what they're getting into.
All I am in the morning is a man looking for his wife and son. Anybody gets in the way, that's gonna lose.
I'm sorry this happened to you. I can't go on.